Good evening, doctors. Today we are going to discuss about the ophthalmology MCQs for lens. Question number first, we see which of the following is the only reversible cataract. The only reversible cataract is galactosemia. Galactosemia, this cataract we see as oil drop cataract in galactosemia. It is a reversible cataract. Question number second. Minimum vision loss with which cataract? By blue dot cataract, minimum vision loss. Okay. Question number third. Most common type of congenital cataract is also the blue dot cataract. Question number fourth. Congenital cataract commonly associated with the visual field defect. It's a nuclear cataract, jonular cataract with a visual field defect. Remember, guys, nuclear cataract can cause myopia. Okay. Question number six. Diabetic cataract appearance is snowflake cataract. I written here. Polychromatic luster seen in complicated cataract. Okay. Question number eight. Sunflower cataract is seen in Wilson disease, Chalcosis, and copper accumulation. Okay. Question number 9. Christmas tree cataract seen in myotonic dystrophy. This we seen in myotonic dystrophy. Question number 10. Man with cataract having difficulty in reading bright lights. Which type of cataract is it? Is it nuclear cataract? Question number 11. Operation for congenital cataract is done at what age? Less than 2 months. Okay. Question number 12. Copper deposition in cornea leads to Kayser-Fleischner ring. It is seen in Wilson disease. 12th. Okay. Now question number 13. Most common infection in contact lens user is Pseudomonas. Okay. Question number 14. Gene commonly indicated in congenital cataract is CRYGS3 gene. Lens can be dislocated in all except from the posterior pole in Wilson disease. Lens cannot be dislocated. Remember, guys. Best way to prevent infection after cataract surgery is by antibiotics. Foldable lens is made up of question number 17, silicon. Question number 18, post lenticonus is seen in Lewy syndrome. How to remember lenticonus and L4 lenticonus, L4 Lewy syndrome. Okay. Question number 20, polyopia, diplopia seen in which type of cataract? Cortical cataract. Treatment of traumatic cataract in a child is ECCE plus IOL. Okay. Question number 22. Which laser is used in management of cataract is NADYAG, NDYAG laser. Okay. Cataract Brunsen result due to deposition of urochrome. Epithelium is absent in lens of posterior surface. Question number 25. Most common type of senile cataract is cuneiform. Breadcrumb appearance is seen in complicated cataract. 26. 27. The last one is photophthalmia involves which part of eye is cornea. Okay, cornea, photophthalmia.